Today I want to talk to you about gold. It came in at just $1,500 an ounce today. Hey everybody, it's Mike Bast with Pikes Peak Dream Homes, and I'll get more into that here in just a second, but first the market update. FHA and VA interest rates are at 3.5%, conventional 30s are at 3.875%, and conventional 15s are at 3.4%. And don't forget, if you or someone you know is looking to become a first-time home buyer, don't forget to look into Chaffa or Turnkey for down payment assistance. And then on top of that, if you're a homeowner, don't forget you have a perfect storm going on right now. If you're looking to upsize or downsize, take advantage of these historically low rates, and industry experts are forecasting the Pikes Peak region's home values to go up by another 8 to 10% over the next 12 months. And it shows in the data. Look at this, 442 residential listings sold in the last 7 days. 381 new ones came onto the market, 542 went pending or under contract, only 13 pre-foreclosures were filed down at the trustee's office, and there were 381 price reductions. So the reason why I'm bringing up gold today is because I read an article that was asking, are foreign countries looking to return to the gold standard? Mainly because they've noticed that China, Russia, and Turkey's central banks have bought 73% more gold year-to-date in 2019 compared to 2018, for a total of $15.7 billion. Should this worry you? Probably not. It's probably just foreign governments looking to hedge their interests with the U.S.-Chinese trade war going on right now. I'm sure that's going to get settled. And the reason why you shouldn't worry is just remember, 90% of all foreign exchange trades use the American dollar. So really what you should ask yourself is, besides real estate, should I add gold to my retirement portfolio? All right. Hey, thanks everyone for watching. I appreciate all the likes and clicks and comments on these videos. And if there's anything I can do, even this outside of the real estate scope, make sure you give me a call. My personal cell phone is 719-229-1481. Or you can always text me or email me, Mike Bast at MikeBast.com. Again, thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you next Thursday.